Good morning, good afternoon, or if you're feeling fancy, good evening. I am your neighborhood rat, and, I'm stupid. It's never been clearer than when I tried to play this Minecraft map, the monastery from, like, 6 years ago, 8 years ago, something like that. When I first tried to play it with my friend, we couldn't figure it out and just, walked around doing Obama impressions.
Oh, Michelle, please. I don't know how I got here. Michelle. I'm lost. I'm stuck. I don't have server up. Michelle, I need help getting out of here. Michelle, please. Teleport me out. So we can play this map. Get good content. Can you get the Secretary of Technology in here, please?
No, he's busy.
Michelle, I'm starving to death. Run out of hunger. Michelle, please. Michelle, you invested so much money in the Better Food for Our Schools program, but now there's no better food for me.
/ game mode. Creative. Michelle, I'm cheating. Not Michelle, on you. Please don't divorce me. Hold on, Michelle, I can't hear you. I'm watching Dan the Diamond Minecart from 2014, and I just got jump scared.
When I finally got around to playing it just by myself, this is how it went. Headphones on. They are, yeah. You can't break any blocks or levers except glass. You're right, I can't. Nice. You decide to investigate an old abandoned monastery. You heard a treasure is hidden in the basement of this place. The treasure is so ancient and mysterious. Oh. That some people said Hitler came here in order to gain more power. Okay, that took a turn really fast. He was not successful. The reasons of his failure are unknown. Probably because it's Minecraft and Minecraft didn't exist during World War II. Thanks for reading and have a happy scaring. Insert key here to start. No. Wait. Hold on. Can't break any blocks except glass. I'll figure it out. Oh. Am I missing things? The one who brought faith to Poland? Great. I didn't know Poland was canon in Minecraft, but alright. Nope, okay, well. Clearly I've missed something. Alright, give me a second, I have to go consult Dan. Anytime I have problems, I always turn to Dan. Oh, I'm stupid. So, as it turns out, I am just an idiot. Because it's, right there. Great. Huh. Yeah, much better. You know, I didn't comment on this before, but I do enjoy the skeleton friend. That's very comforting. There's no monks, just kind of cringe. It's like the worst monastery ever. Well, I guess there are monks, but they're in graves. Portal to nowhere. 30 years of science says it all. What news source is this? Now, since I have the only key that gives access to that beast, I will take it with me for the rest of the eternity in my grave, where God will be the greatest protector. I hope this words I'm writing reach to those who wish to destroy this place, along with that son of Satan. The catacombs are outside the monastery. Thank you. Wow. Yeah. That wasn't included. You know what? I would have just stayed up here and looked for the catacombs in the top floor. Leave it to a monk writing a letter about a secret key to be like, by the way, in case you don't know, the catacombs are outside. Thanks, bro. You can't break any blocks or levers except glass. I don't feel like I'm supposed to do that. You know? I'm going in. That's not a key, that's a music disc. You can't fool me. Epitetif. Here lies the rest of Father Bosniak, protector of the seal of the demons and angel of God. Rest in peace to a bad bitch. Great. Now we can go in the fun and epic basement that everybody loves. Which is my favorite thing to do, actually. Oh, it's a jukebox. I literally cannot see a thing. Duh. Great. Away. Ooh. Well, I think I'm good where I am, personally. I sure hope I don't burn down this map. Yeah, there's some in there, but I don't know if I'm supposed to go in or how I would do that. Oh. Ew. I mean, okay. Don't like that. Oh. Oops. Sorry, fence. Huh. I commit arson on Minecraft lore maps, I'm sorry. You know how it goes. When you don't know where to go, you ask Dan. There's supposed to be like a hole here. So, I'm just gonna continue destroying the map, I guess. Jeez. Yeah, hi buddy. There's just something about the fact that it's like a... It's supposed to be scary, but like the guy's like clearly specifically like handsome. You know, he's got the stubble and the jawline. I guess everyone in Minecraft has a jawline. God, why did you leave me? Poetry. Thank you. Very cool. Go. That's not how doors work. Oh. Okay. Book, paper.
Oh, it's a code, guys. Paper.
It's... Ew. Me and I watch too many Among Us funny moments, am I right? Listen, man. Alright. Take it from me, okay? You gotta go to bed. I think you're getting an eye strain. And it's not good for your health. Here, let me introduce you to something. It's called a book. Right? Yeah. Try that. Door. Pants. Dirty pants. Great. Now my skeleton's not naked. Fantastic. Got pants, dirty, feeling good. Okay, what's happening here? Just on fire. Energy. Oh, I forgot to read the other book. The beast is ahead. It cannot be stopped. The seal of God save us. In darkness, we must stay to survive. On our last hours, Lucifer will arrive. Good for him. Sorry, hold on. Can't see. Oh, oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to light your library on fire. Well, yeah, kind of did. Okay, so your name is... Nice. That's a good name. I think his name is Anazareth. The first time the monks tried to seal him, a few of them died. Just a couple. God knows how many of them will die this time. And I hope they seal it now. Note ends abruptly here, in case you couldn't tell. So, I'm really glad they included that, or else I wouldn't have known. I'd be like, oh, damn, author just forgot to finish writing their mod. Oh. Yeah, okay. Great. Oh. Great. Yep, that's a guy. Holy Bible. Right. Just a lot of dudes around here. You must decide, touch the gate or destroy it. Oh. That scream really just goes on for a little bit, huh? I'm gonna go to bed. And don't forget. Hitler had a Minecraft account.